Dean's here. It's not strawberries and cream, because we're over that now.
We're over that, yeah.
But it's cake.
It is cake.
It's
what a big difference, Lorraine. Now, baking with vegetables.
Okay.
In terms of cake, it's kind of nothing new. I'm actually using carrot and courgette in this hidden vegetable cake.
Yeah, we know carrot cake, of course.
But you know, also, parsnips work really well because they've got natural sweetness. Beetroot works really well for the same principle. So beetroot and chocolate is actually a really, really great combination.
You know, I'm not a fan of beetroot.
Well, you will be a fan of this one, Lorraine. This is actually really, really simple, you know. This is actually a really quick and easy cake that you can knock together. And, you know, it's a Monday, so we can do this really, really quickly.
Yeah, we don't have time. We don't have time to faff around.
But also, the kids can get involved as well.
Okay,
so it's really simple. It's a two-stage process. We've got a little visitor somewhere. So we're going to make a wet mix, dry mix. Okay, so let's do the dry first.
Okay.
We've got some dark muscovado sugar.
Yep.
Now, this is going to add a really nice toffee kind of background flavour to this cake. So get that into our bowl.
Right.
Then we're going to add in self-raisin flour.
Okay.
200 grams.
Right.
Straight in there. We're going to add a pinch of salt, and the salt's going to really bring out all of the other flavours.
Okay.
Bicarbonate of soda. Okay, so that goes in. That will give us a nice light sponge. Teaspoon.
Okay.
Teaspoon of mixed spice.
Mm.
Now, mixed spice, carrots, courgettes. That works really, really well, okay? Cinnamon as well. Teaspoon
again. Oh, I love cinnamon.
And then for a little kick, we've got some nutmeg.
Okay,
so just a little grate and a nutmeg. So that goes in.
Okay.
Okay, literally simple as that. You bring that together, pop it to one side.
Okay.